The following story was told by an eyewitness who saw a remarkable underground storage of reptiles. The man was investigating adits driven into the sides of the Jiguli Mountains. He got under a rock slide and found himself in a cave, long gallery, along which he was moving through for many hours. Throughout the whole underground way, he was moving along thousands of reptiles in anabiosis, frozen into the ice cubes. It was difficult to describe them accurately. First of all, I was driven by their heads, hanging over the body, big compound bulging eyes, big protrusion in the forehead, short, crooked hands pressed to belt. Ice cubes stretch along both sides of the cave, making unending corridor. When it split into two, the left one was again full of ice reptiles. Monsters in the right corridor were different. Although also in ice cubes, they were without the protrusion on their foreheads. Guides arranging tours around Jiguli Mountains claim that at the Stalin's time, excavations were performed on one of the mountains, during which ice dinosaurs were found. After that, it was ordered to stop excavations. We may assume that reptiles warriors on the undergrounds of Samara region are waiting to come out. This story has something in common with The War of the Woods by Herbert Wells. Apparently, hundreds of thousands of sleeping reptiles are waiting for a favorable opportunity to come out from the underground. This opportunity might be given to them by another visit of our planet by their congeners, Anunnaki, who travel on the space object called Nibiru.